It's your boy back again, Dilz Dep Online, with another one. It's been so long, yeah? Mad long. I've been missing you, man. I hope you guys are missing me. But I haven't uploaded in time, but the past month has been hectic. In this video, I'm going to tell you why it's been so hectic. I'm going to do a little cutcom, try to get the hero gear for this Tempest Specialist at the same time. But yeah, man, thank you guys for patience. For your patience, I'm gonna be uploading more frequently from now on, but this is that I'm back and I'm better. I can tell the time, but we can't tell the weather video. But yeah, man, I'm just gonna jump straight into it. So without further ado, guys, let's go. Yeah. Jumped in with a KN extended magazine grip and rapid fire. Jumped to put on the overclock to get the specialist a bit faster. But without further ado, guys, we're gonna jump straight into this cutcom. So yeah. So man's just been chilling out here, mate. Man's just been chilling like a billin. And you know, I had my exams, you know, they went quite well, I believe. This is my first game on, by the way, so allow me for any inaccuracies and stuff. I'm trying to do our best and stuff. Okay, he got lenged down like a waste, man. But we're gonna try to get this specialist challenge without at the same time while doing a cutcom, telling you guys what I was doing, why I haven't been loading, and what I'm planning to do in the future. So I tried to upload a video yesterday and my connection cut midway. I got 4 kills with my Tempest, and what happened was my connection cut out. I got like 4 kills with the Tempest and my connection's cut out, and I was vexed. A second kill with the Tempest. So after my exams, I literally just been chilling. Been messing about. I should have been uploading, but I hadn't, and it's all my fault. Legit, it's all my fault. Like, I started going out more. I made new friends. Started chilling with new people and that. And it's just been a whole new level for me, kind of thing. Like, I've just been doing my own thing. Like I told you, man, everything was on hold, innit? Everything was on hold. Like, seeing Amanda on hold, Galley on hold. Galley not on hold no more, you see me? Nah, messing about, nah, that's not me. So everything's off hold right now, so YouTube's back on the books. And I'm gonna try to upload as much as I can, really. Like, I'm legit just playing this game to do the specialist challenge. So if I die at bad times, this Mr. Wiz guy is langing me off with his flipping VMP. I don't even care if my KD's bad this game, I'm literally trying to do the specialist challenge. I think I've got 3 or 4 kills ready with the Tempest. But I gotta pick up the pace because I gotta keep getting kills to get my specials faster, innit? Bruv, what is this guy using? Because he's langing me. So if you guys are wondering, my exams went quite well, I think. I haven't got my results back, obviously. But it went quite well, I believe. And I can't complain too much. I got Mirror's Edge yesterday, which I'm happy about. I can't wait to play some Mirror's Edge because I'll be overjoyed with that game. And I need to take 2 kills of this Tempest, so if I die, I'm gonna be upset. That's 1 kill. There we go! There we go, I don't care. Man got the specialist hero gear for the Tempest. So I mean, now care about it now. We can just mess about. Sorry about that, I was actually focusing, so I went a bit quiet in times. I know it's a cop comic, I gotta talk about the story and that, but you know, went a bit serious to get the hero gear, so you make it a bit spicy, make the episode a bit spicy and that. Okay, I'm gonna juke him. I didn't juke him well. But yeah. Like, man's been playing a bit of Slivery-o or Slivery or whatever you called it recently. I'm really feeling that game. Like, I wanna upload some Slivery-o gameplay. So if you wanna see some Slivery-o gameplay, let me know in the comment section below. And obviously, this is my first time doing a cutcom, so let me know how I'm doing on my cutcom as well in the comment section. You know, if you wanna see more of these, just give me a topic and I'll do a cutcom for you. I've got Mirror's Edge, so I'm gonna upload a Mirror's Edge gameplay maybe tomorrow or Saturday. Like, all my boys want me to play that game, innit? So I'm uploading a gameplay of that eventually. I don't know when, but I'll do that eventually. There's Bear Man chasing me, so I'm gonna dip in a bando. That makes no sense, but hey ho. Thanks for you guys' support. Like, you know, I've like gained like 10 subscribers while I've been away, which is not a lot, but like the fact that I haven't lost many, I'm grateful for. So just watch out for more gameplay like the Mirror's Edge and stuff, and I'll bring that to you ASAP. Like, it's not even a thing. And if you want me to do more cut comms, let me know as well, like I said. So like I'm saying, I hope everyone's happy. I'm gonna be playing this a bit more often, so if you want to join my lobbies, I'll be playing with you guys a lot more. If you want me to jump in your lobbies with you, just give man a short invite. I'll be online more. I'm back at my mum's house, so I'll be playing a bit more as well, so don't worry about that. And to anyone that wished me luck or prayed for me during my exams, I'm very grateful for what you've done, you know, because I think I've done well in those exams, so I can just be grateful. So as we can see, guys, we've got kill 6 enemies in a game with a Tempest 6 times, so we've got the hero body for the profit. I don't even show you the averages, but if you want to see the class I was using the KN with grip, extended magazines, rapid fire, overclock, fast hands, blast suppressor, and tactical mask. So that's another step into getting hero gear for all the specialists. I'm gonna leave the lobby. But yeah, like I was saying, guys, man, it's been a busy few months. I've been a bit irresponsible, doing a bit of my own things and stuff. So I'm gonna be uploading more often right now. I'm gonna get back into the flow. Like I said, I've got new games. Got the new Mirror's Edge, the Catalyst. Obviously, I'm a Mirror's Edge OG, bro. I'm a Mirror's Edge OG. This is the first Mirror's Edge. I love this game. Had to get the second one, you know, the sequel, or is it a prequel? I don't know. I haven't played it yet, but I'm gonna play it tonight. Bought like Apple TV, like, I've been blowing money fast. Like, call me Ricky Rose, I've been blowing money fast, but it's been a hectic few weeks and stuff, so I'm gonna get back into it. I just wanna say sorry. Thanks for the guys supporting me and everything. Show your man some love. But anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's been your boy here. Back again, Dilz Dep Online is playing Call of Duty again back on the YouTube team. So I just wanna say thank you. Love for you guys. God bless and safe far. Yeah.